Okay. What's up, guys? This is Lightmind Jedi. I just dropped my controller. And I've got Hefia's debut capture software as my window, since the software that came with my Diamond VC500 is not working correctly this time. I did a quick little test and I'm actually showing myself this time. So let's see how well this works. And I hear this really annoying sound coming from the computer. Okay, I've got to load game. Gotta pick it up where we left off last time. And speaking of last time, sorry about the game audio being pretty much drowned out. Okay, time to settle a score. And good, I'm getting to play as Anakin. Dang, I can't skip this cutscene, even though I've got clear files!
This time we will do it together. I was about to fail.
Oh, that's too silly! Oh, there we go. Now I have control. That is too silly. Oh, what the? How is Dooku blocking that? Oh. There we go. Got healed up again. Hey. Come on.
Press the attack, Anakin. I'm going to flank it.
Let's see how good you really are. You'll never beat me.
Oh, what the? I got Oh, come on. It's like I got stuck on a wall.
You'll pay for that, Dooku.
You'll need the extra strength of your anger. You're all alone now.
Well, not doing too bad, but I guess it could be going a little bit better. Well. Whoa, come on there! Whoa, what the? Come on! Okay, I got one droid down. That should be. This should buy me just enough time to heal a little. Okay, I think I just killed a. Yeah, I just killed a droid. And technically, this is a boss fight. Come on. That is kind of funny. And I forgot that this button is the saber throw. It's like oh, come on. Yeah, I'm not doing too good now. Oh, great. I have to restart that all over. At least this time I get to skip this cutscene. I'm not sure why I wasn't able to best Dooku this time. And I was worried that this would happen. Come on. Come on, let go. Okay, this time to do this again. Ooh, that was not good. I can't, I don't know if I can beat this right now. Heal while I can. What? What the? I've never seen that before. This is really bad. Man, man, what's with all these droids showing up? Ooh, that's helpful. Come on, Dooku. Okay. See how much I can heal. Well, I think at least now I've got a chance. Oh, Dooku's just barely hanging on now. Oh, got him. About time. That was kind of frustrating at times, though. Man, that was a hard fight. Oh, that's good. Unlocked Count Dooku. Okay, getting the grapple a little bit better as well. Yeah, I'm done upgrading. Oh boy, this is not looking good. This was not in the movie.
No.
Oh.
Let's find another way around. The Chancellor and I will meet you on the other side.
No. Oh, ran into the hey, what am I supposed to do here anyway? Man, how is it that those droids can go through the wall, the force field, but I can't? Oh, there's another one. And those of you might be looking at the bottom of the screen, well, this is, I'm not recording with Debut Capture Software, I'm just using it as a monitor. Wait a minute, did I go in here? Oh, I go in here, it looks like. I don't really know how long I feel like recording. That was a. It looked like I just made a wise choice there. Well, wow, why did I just blow myself up? I forget, what am I supposed to do? Oh! Am I supposed to slice this? Oh, wait! Oh, hey, come on! Sheesh! What's so hard about trying to do that? Time to sever that! Hey! Oh, I guess they don't want me going this way. Yet, at least. Hey, what's in this? Oh, whoa, I bet that sounds horrible! They are, too. Man, why am I not picking that up? Oh. It's no wonder. Let's see. Oh, whoa. Whoa! Whoa. Jeez, I gotta watch out here. These are stuff like that. Wait a minute. Oh, dang, that didn't work. That was not quite. That it did not go as planned. Let's make it. I want to see if I. Wait a minute. Let's see if I make that one droid come to me. Well, I guess that works too. And I'm guessing I have to do. Whoa, holy cow! Man, I was feeling a lot of feedback on the controller just now. I want to see what's over here first, before I go. And, jeez. Let's hold my controller up, so up to the headset, so you could actually hear the the controller vibrating. What the? I'm trying to throw that. That works. I forgot which button is again. Oh, I see. It's L2 that you use for save or throw. What's going on here? Is this something I'm missing? Whoa, I just blew myself up again. Oh. Come on, Super Battle Droid. Come on. Wow, I guess I better leave it for now. Or and see if it comes after me. Darn. Whoa. Hey, no, don't. Hey, no fair! And for me to heal again, it looks like. Oh, I guess I had to kill that destroyer. I'm not taking any control of any cannon until I take care of those droids. So I guess in a sense, part of this at least is a first-person shooter. Oh. Hey, who said you get that one, Obi-Wan, huh? Sheesh. Okay. Whoa, come on there. Get the lock in. At least this is pretty lenient in terms of the shooter part. So I guess that's a good thing. No, that gauge up in the upper right-hand corner is telling you how much damage the other ship is taking. What the? Okay, that helps, I guess. Whoa. Ah, it's kind of sweet.
Nice shooting. You expected less. Let's get moving. We need to meet up with R2.
I always love how R2 does that scream.
Do you have a plan, Luke?
Plan B. Okay. That's a fair amount of experience. Oh, concept art images! I wonder what that has to do with the game. Okay, let's upgrade the head all the way. Oh! Okay, I'm finished upgrading, I guess. Well, I guess I'll record a little bit longer. And for a moment, that one droid thing reminded me of about the Sand People for some reason.
Not this time. And this time I won't escape.
So I guess this is, in a sense, a boss fight. And now we're fighting the Magna Guards. Hey. Hey, I was trying to throw at General Grievous. Whoa, what the? Holy cow! Hey, why can't I go after General Grievous? I'd like to be able to. Wait a minute. I'm gonna grab that. Hey! Whoa! Ooh, I bet that'd be scary. Oh, no kidding! Hey, where's Obi-Wan? I guess in a sense it is. You said it, Obi-Wan. I find those as Magna Guards and the Super Battle Droids particularly annoying. Oh, wait, that was still alive? Not anymore. Hey. Some experience because I'm getting hit a lot. Man, those things are really durable. Time to heal up while I can. Oh, I guess General Grievous's fear magnetized. Whoa, that was sweet. And for some reason, that spaceship was short, it made me think of a fish for some reason. Like a swordfish. Whoa. Come on, stupid Magna Guard, die already. Okay, I'm doing all right. Hey, what the? Well, I am being careful. Did the smart thing in healing. And I guess that super battle droid is ray shielded. Man. Hey, come on. Yeah, those Magna Guards are like ninjas. Hey. Huh. And is this over already? This part? Whoa! I bet that would be horrible. That was a nice trick, General Grievous. Too bad it doesn't actually show that in the game. I think they should have added that in. Like, add the part where you're piloting it, and you're trying to do the crash landing. That'd be quite a thrill. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and I got the grapple upgrade a fair amount. Alright, I guess this is a good time to actually go ahead and end this off, so I guess I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.